Unconscious posture of yoga, which connects with the chakras. I'm sure, like me, you all must be excited to celebrate this International Day of Yoga. Please help me to welcome on stage with a big round of applause the man with the mission, none other than the Council General of India, His Excellency Mr. Anurag Bhushan.
Good evening, everybody. Ramadan Kareem, let me welcome each one of you. The motto of our event, health, harmony, happiness.
Please help me welcome the maestro to spiritual yoga, who helps connect the link to the mind, body and soul. The yogi who has revolutionized yoga in India and worldwide, Swami Ramdev Ji.
This is a historical day for Dubai, and aap sabhi ko Ramadan Kareem, Ramadan Mubarak, Om Ameen, sabko namaste pranam, aur seedhe baith karke hum yog shuru karte hain.
behalf UAE government and Dubai, I would like to express my thank to the government of India. Today is one of the biggest and great days for yoga in UAE. More than 25,000.
The idea of yoga is that we wanted to make sure that people realize that there's no excuses for I'm too old or I'm too young or I'm a man or a woman or I don't have enough time. As you can see, within restricted space, within a very limited and short period of time, you can actually practice this within your offices, within your own privacy of your own home, no need for gym or anything like that.